New this morning, one person is dead and two others are hurt after a crash on Interstate 77 in Huntersville. It happened on the ramp off 77 South at Sam Furr Road. Medic says the two hurt were taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. One person died at the scene. Drive NC says the ramp should reopen around 7 this morning.